72,000 rupees per annum for 5 crore people, you said. My mind is saying 370,000 crores, not 1 year or only one time, every year, making my people to live lazy. 370,000 crores of money from where? I don't know who announced the system. Is he mentally applied their mind, the system? Those who prepared the paper really applied their mind? Because today I'm seeing my statistics announced by the government. 10 lakh crore is only collected by way of indirect tax, GST. 10.2 lakh crore is collected by way of income tax. That means a country of 130 crore population with 29 states and 6 union territories collecting only 20 lakh crore of money, 20 lakhs crore of money by way of direct and indirect tax collection in a country of 120 crore, 30 crore population, only for 5 crore people, make them to live permanently lazy, don't work, your morning breakfast is free, lunch is free, dinner is free. Don't contribute for economy. Don't contribute for the society. Don't bother about the military man living in this Himalayan borders. Do you know one thing? As an educated person, please look into it. The soldier standing in minus 30 degrees in Himalayans has been given 3,600 rupees extra money as a high altitude allowance. In this military, a person living lazily in this system, you going to give 200 rupees. A soldier living in military high altitude has been given minus 30 degree centigrade to protect this country, has been given 100 rupees. Are you really applied your brain? Are you really think of my soldier? If you are giving all the soldiers 72,000 rupees, I could have been felt happy. Another question I'm asking, 372,000 crores, it is 18% of your total budgetary tax collection. Is it possible? Is it possible? Before GST was introduced, the country had a system of collection of only 1 lakh crore from service tax. That means they have to implement the system indirectly, some tax regime or tax system, they have to introduce 3 times of the service tax levying. The whole country is crying for the last 20 years. Remove the minimum alternative tax. You are asking the loss-making company to pay the tax. The government is telling, we are collecting 30,000 crores by way of minimum alternative tax. We cannot remove the tax regime. It means if I have to implement this system of 72,000 rupees for 5 crore population, 10 times of the minimum alternative tax system has to be brought in. Not 10 times, 12 times. Is it possible? Educated people has to apply their mind. Educated people has to think. Something is somebody is saying, at whose cost? It means indirectly, every taxpaying citizen is going to be screwed by another 30% after this election, if it is going to be implemented. Think twice. Not I will say think twice. Think 100 times. I told the real fact of the economy.